Hi, where are we?
We are in Santa Fe, New Mexico.
I feel like we're inside a library.
I know. I also feel like I've only seen like pictures and videos of what the architecture looks like here. And now that I'm seeing it, I'm like, wow, they weren't lying.
Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice. We'll open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and leave this to the roaches and mice.
We're in the most beautiful Airbnb. Look at all this garden structure. We're in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Look at this structure here.
There's art everywhere. The man of the house, Ed. Oh, he's currently driving his tractor. He said he's an artist, except for when he has to be a handyman. So yeah, we may never leave here, right?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take up space in that shed over there and teach yoga.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna write my next screenplay here. I mean, it has everything we need. It has dogs, cat, pool. She's giving us chocolate croissants in the morning.
Beer.
I don't know, I just feel really happy. I feel like this trip has been really great, but I feel like my favorite part has been just like staying in people's homes. Is that weird? Like,
no.
It's just interesting to see other, like how people live and how willing they are to like open up their homes to us.
Yeah,
it's
so trusting, cool. Without even knowing.
Yeah, I mean, we are really cute.
Where's your ball? Where'd it go?
Hello, Piccadilly.
This is Charlie, and he's the fattest cat in all of New Mexico.
Hey, you don't look that fat.
He's a sweetie boy.
Now, here is Chloe disrobing.
Now.
Road again! I can't wait to get on the road again! For I can't wait to get on the road again!
Is this where?
Hey, Chloe, what are we doing today?
Claire, we're driving from Albuquerque to the Grand Ole Canyon.
Let's do a little interview.
Okay.
How'd it go?
Is the mic on?
Yeah.
My pee was good. I'd been holding it for like an hour.
Any poop?
No poop yet. What else do you want to know? I wiped, I washed my hands. There was a lady in the bathroom with me. She smiled.
We made it.
Welcomes you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Also, I should say that I had what I thought was a brief bout of altitude sickness about an hour ago, but I think I'm okay.
The only reason what was really going on is she hadn't had food, she had overcaffeine, and she really needed the shit. So
we went to a Mexican place and I took care of all those problems.
Holy.
Yeah.
One word to describe what we're seeing right now. One word to describe
incomprehensible.
What we're
incomprehensible. I mean
that's a good word.
It is huge, and I've been here before, but you don't, it kind of takes your breath away.
Found a real daredevil here, everyone. This guy is freaking insane. Oh my god. Well, his death will be captured on film if it happens.
And a part of me keeps holding on. Hi.
We're heading to you there. We're driving to California.
Yay.
We're stopping in Joshua Tree. And then Palm Springs, that's our last stop.
No, it isn't.
Well, before we get to LA. Hello up there. What can you see?
I can't see a single person.
All right, I don't know if you're gonna be able to hear this, but listen. Oh my God, it's like.
Okay, I'm gonna do another one, okay?
Okay.
Oh my god, that's crazy. I want to do one. Okay.
Drastically different environment around us now.
It's called
traffic. We've made it to Los Angeles. Yay! Really dark. And we are in traffic.
Traffic.
Claire's handling the traffic.
Well.
Very well.
I think I've been braking a little bit too much. But
well, you've been going too fast and then braking really close to the cars in front of us.
I'm here.
My sister's here. She's really busy.